With high school football, the Baldwin Braves have delayed their in-person workouts until Monday, July 13th due to the current spike in coronavirus cases. The Braves will instead go back to virtual workouts starting Monday, July 6th from 7 a.m. to 8 a.m. Those virtual workouts will run through Thursday, July 9th. Head coach Jesse Hicks says his goal is to keep players, staff, and managers safe and healthy.